Ah, Shun. Shun has always been very, active. Even when he arrived, he was running away. But with his bow in his hand, Shun learned to concentrate. To stay completely calm. Or not calm at all. He's the perfect archer. No shot too long. No fall too many. I sent him scouting to ease my fears. He should have been back a long time ago.